Our lakefront cottage sits on 1/3 of an acre. You can see the neighbors around us, but we are directly on the lake. Okay, when you come into the house, you'll see the first bedroom downstairs. It's queen bed. There's a TV in the room, a small dresser, and it's conveniently located on the first floor. And just also off the main floor is the full-size bathroom. There's a tub, shower, and it's conveniently located on the ground floor. The house opens right up to the main living room, dining room, and kitchen. You can see the sliding glass doors have a very picturesque view of the outside. The kitchen has all of the amenities that you need. We have a smooth top cook stove, a microwave, coffee machine, blender, comfortable seating in the living room. There is also a gas log fireplace that you can use for those cool Pocono nights. In the room also is a large flat screen TV. And then you'll see the house has a loft that leads to the upstairs. So the loft has the other sleeping arrangements. There's a queen size bed up here. On the other side of the loft, tucked away, is a full size jackknife bed. It's also a couch that folds down for additional sleeping space. On the opposite side of the loft is the master bedroom. There's a king size bed in this room, along with a recliner, a dresser, and TV. This bedroom has a bathroom right off of this room. It's a smaller bathroom, but it's just got a stand-up shower. And there's also a door that leads from the loft directly into this bathroom, as well as a door from the master bedroom. You can see from the loft, you have a great bird's eye view of the backyard and the lake. It's a great place to look out and see the things that are going on. You're gonna love the backyard. It is awesome. You have a gas grill, outside seating, a patio umbrella. There's a deck box out there for the cushions to keep them dry. When you go down the stairs, you have an outside campfire pit. There's a boat, canoe, kayak. Everything you need to have a lot of fun. There's a shed around the back side that has the fishing rods, life preservers, paddles. Take a look in there. Everything's there. The dock and the beach are great places to relax. The water is beautiful. There's no weeds in the water. You can fish right off the dock and swim too.